Yes, that's correct. The picture of a galaxy billions of years ago shows us how it looked in the past. Over the course of billions of years, galaxies go through various stages of development, just like how a baby grows into a child, a teenager, and then an adult. So, in the present time, that galaxy has indeed been developing and changing for billions of years. It's fascinating to think about the immense time scales involved in the evolution of galaxies.